though, with all these artificial structures. Usually you have to report to the dimensional systems when you find worlds like these.
Harry, stay out of the shallows. The gravity here is much higher, which I imagine you can already feel. But also, the density of water is much, much lower than normal. If you get into the deep water, you won't be able to swim back up.
But Mason won't get you here. The quantum background is very low. In his current state, he can't exist in places like these.
How many times do we have to blow this bastard up?
He's getting stronger with every hour. I'm not sure if the Atlas prototype would stop him now as it did before, but apparently, our plan is working. As long as we have charges, there's nothing to worry about. Just keep luring him in traps, Harry.
Damn, this guy is tenacious.
He's getting stronger with every hour. I'm not sure if the Atlas prototype would stop him now as it did before, but apparently, our plan is working. As long as we have charges, there's nothing to worry about. Just keep luring him in traps, Harry.
Damn, this guy is tenacious.
Thank you.
For now, what's important is that Mason is after Harry, and that Harry can rid the world of Mason.